Hi everyone, I'm Gemma from Business on Fire. And today I would just like to share an experience of mine really in business that if I hadn't picked up on it, I would have lost a lot of money and also left a lot of money on the table as well. And what am I talking about? Lifetime customer value. Now, I have a construction company and we decided to offer gas safes and we were doing that. And I put an advert out for a month and it cost about £500. Now, from the advert, this generated 8 calls, and from the 8 calls that we received, there was 4 of them that converted into a sale. And from that sale, each person paid £60 for their gas safe. So that totaled £240. So the whole advertisement made me a profit of, made me £240. You could say it actually was a loss at £260. I'd spent £500, got £240 back. But here's the thing. I knew what my customer lifetime value was, and that was £2,000. For every customer that I gained over their lifetime with me, they generated me £2,000. So actually, those 4 customers that came in and only initially spent £60 potentially can generate me £8,000. And if you just take 25% of those 4, meaning one person, and they were to refer me to somebody else, there's another £2,000. So actually, that £500 advertisement that initially looks like a loss of £260 potentially can actually generate £10,000. Now this ad, initially to the untrained eye, looks like a complete waste of money. And most people would absolutely just straight away cut it dead. It's a loss, £260 loss. But once you learn and know your lifetime customer value, it's a complete game changer. Because you realise that this ad, as much as it initially didn't make the whole money back for the advertisement, over the lifetime of the customers you've brought in, it actually, the £500, it actually makes £10,000. So it's a complete game changer. And these are the things you need to know. If you don't know your lifetime customer value, you are completely leaving money on the table and also cutting down good sources of advertisement and income to your business. So it's essential that you work this out. So I want you to think about it. What is your lifetime customer value now? And if you don't have the answer right now, then search for that answer, because all of these things will improve your business and your revenue. And also, it will help you to make sure you put the money in the right place. You'll know what advertisements are working and what marketing strategies are working. Making informed decisions and cutting the advertisements away that actually aren't generating you any money, and actually you're losing money on them. Hi guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. And if you'd like more free business tips, then subscribe. I also offer free business training. So if this is something you'd be interested in, developing your business and taking it to a whole new level and developing yourself, then have a look in the description below. Much love, Gemma.